An Indiana organization is giving hope to those who have been wrongly convicted and incarcerated. The Lucas Estate hosted an event honoring people who were exonerated for crimes they didn't commit. They include Dwayne Dunn, who was wrongfully convicted of murder in Elkhart County back in 2011 and exonerated 11 years later. Proceeds from the event went to the Center for Justice and Post-Exoneration Assistance at Purdue University Northwest. The center's chairman is Pacers TV and radio analyst Eddie Gill.